I found love.
Hey guys, as you can see by the title, today we are going to the Ed Sheeran concert. Oh my god. So today is November 3rd, 2018, and today is the Ed Sheeran concert at the stadium. We're super excited. It starts at 7. It is 5:08 right now. So I'm gonna get ready and put on the clothes I'm gonna wear. I am so excited because I love Ed Sheeran songs. Here is the outfit, the full view of the outfit. So first you go from the sweater, the pink sweater, then to the leggings, and to the black boots. And then my purse, of course. So that is the whole outfit for the Ed Sheeran concert. Okay guys, we're on the way to the Ed Sheeran concert and we are so excited.
Do not enter.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my god. We got level 2.
First time ever doing this, so
we're being on a freaking concert.
So we are 228, so we need to keep walking forward. Guys.
This is so much easier because like then we come on, we can just rush.
We are row 2, seat 6 and 5. Bro, it's a scare step, we're already going over here.
I guess we'll never know.
Thank you. Okay, we're gonna go look for the shirts right now to buy those. Oh, so they're right here. We just got our world tour shirts. I bought this dark gray Ed Sheeran shirt that says Houston, Texas.
We're in the
Midway
bathroom.
Park, whatever. And then Steph got, I got this white one. And then it's just like all the dates on the back. Steph, it's a front. Hey, we should take a picture.
Time to say goodbye.
but true. You know, whatever.
Yes. I feel I've done all the Houston tourist things today. I went to NASA, which was fun. I also had a Chick-fil-A. I love playing in Texas. You always feel so welcome in Texas. I remember touring over here in 2012, and I got into an elevator, and I walked in, and suddenly I heard this voice behind me go, "Hey!" And in London, if someone goes, "Hey," they're probably trying to rob you. And so I kind of just didn't say anything for a while, and then they went, "Hey!" I kind of turned around, and they were like, "Where are you from?" And I was like, "Oh, England." And they were like, "Oh, cool. Just really, really sweet Texas." So I love being in Texas. I'm going to play a song that, I played every time I played in Texas. I wrote this song when I was 18 years old. And I was playing this in pubs at 18 years old to like two people, and they weren't listening, and I just find it quite weird that I'm now playing in the Minute Maid Park in front of 40,000 people. If you know the words to this song, please sing it out, and if you don't know the words, white lips, struggling to pay rent, long nights, strange men. They say she's in pulsating, stuck in her daydream, and been this way since 18. But lately, a fancy slowly sinking, wasting, crumbling like pastries and daydreams. The worst things in life come free to us, cause she's just under the upper hand. Goes night for a couple cans. She don't wanna go outside tonight, cause in a park she'll fly to the motherland and say hello to another man. It's too cold outside, but angels fly.
Cold outside, but angels fly. You're an angel. So what you have done there is you have let me know how loud you can be as a crowd. And as I said earlier, we're going to lose our voices tonight, but for us to lose our voices, we have to be at a high volume for the whole gig. And what you've just done there is shown me how high the volume can be, and now that is what I expect from you. If it's not that volume all the way through all the singing, if it's not that volume, I'm going to be very disappointed, because they promised me that everything would be bigger in Texas. I need you to be the loudest crowd in the tour tonight. So, on the count of three again, 1, 2, 3, scream!
Yeah, I came on too strong.
Oh my God!
Maybe I waited too long. Maybe I feel my cards on the wall just a little bit. Maybe I just look like a fall, like a flash. If you know where I'm going, I can live. Let me
twice as white as us. You can try me again.
So in love. It's still falling on its face.
hands up in the arm. And this crowd won't remember my name. So you never go, it's evergreen. Baby, you smile forever in my mind, memory. Well, I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe it's a part of a plan. catching on the road. We are still kids on this road in life, fighting against all odds. I know we'll be alright this time. Darling, just hold my hand. Be my girl, be your man. I see a future. If anyone has a lot of their friend, you should know it. Thank you so much for coming out tonight! Before I go, I need to-
chance to be free. Something telling me to start to suffocate. Creepy night, I told you. Creepy night, I told you. Creepy night, I told you. But you're creepy night, I told you. 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 But you're creepy night. I sing about my own shit and about my own words. What's meant to make my true self? It's in the right. You just bluff it. You've got the credits and it didn't write.
Just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give.